and we are at Spectra Salon and Spa. There's no special offer, Mbu, because you are bright, because what we give you is the special offer. Like our service, you will not find it anywhere else. That is the special offer. That is the plus that you will never find anywhere. Go wali yingide ko musalo ne bakugamba anti no kala yote genda ko matchinga na chino. Yo baba siga busiza gamba mhm. Ne saluni taina linyani anafayo. Inze ani anategera anti nze nabi musiga. Te wali amanyi. Oba agendo anyuma batanyuma mhm. But we have a name to protect. So we want you to walk out of that door looking your absolute best. This Christmas,
yeah.
Musumba.
Yeah.
Muge, God forbid, na mugenda kunoba. Ngoga manti namuwa omwaka guno mulamba. I gave him this year to clean up his act. If this year ends, netulia Christmas, netumalo kulia Christmas. Ngomsajolo tachusiza. Mvao wano. Bawe kumagezi.
Well, women
know that behind every successful man, there's a woman. But we often do not want to go through the hustle. And that's why I was trying to say to people, it's not only party after party. It's really battle after battle before you get to party after party. So people get discouraged. I mean, at a certain age, a woman may be about 45. Okay, they talk about midlife crisis. Some may come earlier, where you compare yourself with others, and others are more successful. But you are not what you dreamed you would be when you were senior six or senior whatever. And you begin to wonder, am I with the right person? What changes do I need to make? Well, really, it's a wrong thing to think that you changing your spouse is the thing that you need to do in order to succeed. Because it's like two hands or two legs. You need each other. It's like two sides of a car. But you need to set back and come together. The blessing is when two people are together, when mommy and daddy are together. And so my encouragement would be, don't solve things in a carnal way. That's a wrong solution. What you need to do is you need to get the jigger up, and it takes time. And good solutions may not be like quick like this.
Let me ask you a question. Would you rather omkaza afire mu bufumbo watayina musanyu? Eh? Would you rather bamukuba bamumazeke mirembe? If you don't change your ways, I am gone. That was in January. It is December. It is still going on. Would you find we also want mommy and daddy to be together? And because we stay in marriages, we stay in relationships because the church, Pastor Senpai Agamba, Saba.
The first point is if you're looking for advice from pastors, you're looking in the wrong places. They are living very dirty lives. They are the ones who divorce, they are the ones impregnating half the church, they are the ones who are homosexuals.
Jesus.
So you have to follow your own heart,
yes,
and do good according to you and your God.
Yes.
He needs to give a disclaimer.
Number two.
Not all pastors are like that.
Okay, some pastors.
I know I'm not like that. Mm-hmm. So I know there are some pastors who are like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But even, I mean, there's some come here for musicians, but they are genuine
the
men
person, the
and
person
women
in
of
the
God.
Church does not know this pastor is right or wrong. They follow everything the pastor does. Even when the pastor does something wrong, they continue following the pastor, which I feel people are brainwashed. People are brainwashed.
When I say mwe,
they replace themselves in the point of God.
Let me just use mwe because now you're representing them, you're here. Mwegulumiza ne mufuka ba assistant Jesus.
Bana nze sigenda mu church ye Kampala owali omutagenda okunga mecho genda kuzimba mall. Encha bagenda kuwa sampita nze nsaba mu nyumba yange ne nkwata Bible ne conference ne nesabira.
Ne irwachi.
Rwachi. Muli babi muli bayayi. Ogenda mu church akulaba ne jipu na agna ku interview mu maso. The next time we are contributing 2 million shillings.
But I think that
I don't go to any church in this country.
This is very, very true.
Because it is white.
No. But it's not of everybody.
Listen,
unfortunately,
Pastor Semper, let me. I've been to over 8 churches, Carol, yeah. ever since I got back into this country. But trust me, the third week, they see the car you're driving. Madam, please sit there.
How did you choose to go to that church?
Because I thought it was a good church. Yeah. Because everyone thinks that because if you're a pastor, we think
pastor
you're sent from
how
God.
How do we end up in this church? Oh, by you. Recommendation? By
no,
friends?
No, there's a recommendation.
There is a young man recently. Now, but the pastor, he answers exams for me. People no longer study. Bino yo wakaminga, tebacha asoma. Bana bakombe sana ebigere na jayaka gato. Ye babera mbambi na aseka. Ngabali nganga ba mnyo nyogera.
Bana, last word from me. Omanyiru wacho siranye. Ose, rakubanga antiwe sizo muntu wokunsi. Let me give you the secret of success. The secret of success is first of all to trust in only the Lord, not even a human being. Kambaule, nobody no musajja nga kuwabuli chimu munsi. First of all, soko wesige katonda buli michi ya kutambula maso.
Do you have a word?
Final from me. I'm done.
I want to invite people to come to church on Christmas.
I think I would invite people to go to church. Not every church is wrong. Discernment. You go there and you discern. If you see anything wrong, you leave.
Mean to be a moyo.
Yeah. I'm not saying don't go away from church, but there are very many wrong pastors.
And then please learn to get prayer partners. It's very important to get a prayer partner. Omuntu gokera ku macha no mukubire simu no ne mwogere kigambo. Bananga bana Uganda. Tusitukenga mu moyo ne mukatonda. Tujja kuba bulungi 2020.
Omuntu orine bizibu obitutte mu kanisa. Omusajja akugamye nti yingire no yingideyo. Akubuuzizza nti oyina kizibu ki otuuseyo mugambe nti sizaala omusajja akugambye jjamu empale omusajja oyo akugamba jjamu empale gwe yesomera ekigambo akitegeera mulimu mu Bayibuli Yesu bwe yagamba nti ninakusabira ngu ojjemu mpale some of you just make it easy. You make it easy in your desperation, in your moment of being desperate. You have made it Murwane so easy. Ko. I mean, why wembanga ni nakumagezi? Wabanga msajja wa boda boda, wabanga ngambi okuntwala, na ngamba nti madamu nkutwala na yokutuka obulungi jetulaga tuleme kufuna accident, soko jemwe mpale. Lwaki sijijamu nenjijiramu pastor?
Kakati.
No, think about it. Because you never know we are looking to get to like echintu echirunji.
Wali womu gore. The story you are saying, it is not here in Machindie. A couple was getting married. The senior bishop was invited, the overseer. He was the one to conduct the wedding. When the mugole was brought, the overseer said, I want to have a special prayer with what?
The
mugole. He took the mugole in the side and says, I have to prepare you for your wedding. God has told me to give you special anointing. Proceed to do what you've just said. The man took the woman and raped her. Okay? That is physical. The woman kept quiet on her wedding day. I'm so angry. I wish I could shoot that man. Really. I wish I could. The woman kept quiet. She was crying in the wedding. And afterwards is when she told her husband and she told the what? The pastor. She said, why did you bring that overseer? Who did such things? These things happen in quiet spaces. So for you to say, have courage. There are people masquerading as pastors. They are not. These are Satanists. These are sons of the devil. These are evil men. So evil. It's evil
after
evil. Really?
No. Listen.
Guys. The bride, I told you earlier.
Yeah.
The bride represents the church. Omugole buli lwayisibwa obubi. Ekanisa eyisibwa bubi. Eggulu lyonna liberamu shock. Shock. It's the worst thing that can ever be done. Okole ebirala naye ekyo. So now, for us, what we need to do is to protect our daughters, protect our women, protect the flock of Christ. Jesus says, Peter, do you love me? Feed my sheep. Peter, do you love me? Take care of my sheep. Take care of my flock. I think that's what we need to do.
Guys, let me tell you something. You're so desperate. in your most desperate hour, you're making a decision to go see a pastor because bulichimuchiganye. Bobo inange chizibu ngolaba nga chinene nyo. Ngoyagala chitwa ila musumba. Kwata mkwano go mugende mwembi.
Musoke musabe.
Musoke musabe mwesomele echigambo mwewe mwembi. Just like, there's a reason why the Bible, God did not give it to just the pastors. It is available even on your phone. And now it has become available everywhere. On your flight, on your border, everywhere. There's a reason why this Bible, read it. If there's somewhere in the Bible it says for you to get pregnant, if you're having trouble, you have to sleep with your pastor, I beg, go ahead and
Bana
do it.
Bana, pastors, learn to share with your congregation.
Bana,
share with them. Bana, Kubanga fena tuli bantu ba Katonda. We are looking for God. At the end of the day, to be to get a bidekia. We're going to leave all these things here. Learn to share with your congregation. Learn to listen to them, give them the right word, preach the right gospel, love them and turn to God. Don't be greedy. You won't die with it.
Kati, I want to invite you and your crew to come over for a Christmas service on 22nd Sunday. Njagala baita banange muje namwe tusabe ko. I would like for you to see actually a different church. On Sunday, we meet in the School of Veterinary Medicine at Makerere. At 10:30, Makerere, next to Livingstone, next to Africa. Would like to invite you to come. Sunday at 10:30. All those of you are watching us, please, kusalon talk. Mujye, so that you can be able to be blessed and get an experience of a different church, of a different message of Christ. Chechu.
Guys, read the Bible for yourself.
Read your Bible,
if it says,
pray
do it,
every day.
Just do it.
And get a prayer partner.
Mm. Get a prayer partner.
Very important.
Do you have a Christmas message?
Go to church and celebrate with family. Yeah.
Celebrate Jesus Christ and your success. Let your failure be your success 2020. God bless you.
Christmas, joy to the world. The Lord has come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him. Heaven and nature sing. Heaven and nature sing.
I've not been to church this whole year. I've not been to church. Even last year, I didn't go. So I have been out of church for quite a number of years. But I am going to come to church. And I'm waiting to have a different experience. And I'm looking forward to having that becoming my church. Guys, whatever.